फ्रेंड्स नमस्ते, आप सभी का फेमीज आर्ट स्टूडियो में स्वागत है। यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम इन द फेमीज क्रिएटिव आर्ट स्टूडियो। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट रॉक्स, स्टोन्स, पेबल्स एंड हाउ वी कैन यूज देम टू क्रिएट अ वंडरफुल आर्ट पीस। नाउ यू कैन क्रिएट अ वर्टिकल आर्ट पीस or a glass or a stone mosaic as a wall art. So guys, I'll show you how to create stone collection. These are mineral stones mainly. And itself beautiful. I like to keep them as it is. But there are stones which we can use of different colors and shapes and sizes, and they are so beautiful to create an art piece. So today we talk about the stone mosaic. So friends, before we start, please do subscribe my channel, like and share. My address is there down in the description box. मेरा address है description box में, मेरा contact address है। आप लोगों को कोई भी क्वेश्चन है, क्वेरीज है, यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम, आई विल आंसर देम टू यू। एंड कम ऑन नाउ, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग डू सब्सक्राइब फेमीज आर्ट। फ्रेंड्स स्टे टिल द एंड टू हैव अ लुक एट एन अमेजिंग स्टोन मोज़ेक व्हिच आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू, गिव यू सम सिंपल टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स, एंड यू कैन क्रिएट दैट ऑन योर ओन एट होम। डू इट फॉर योर सेल्फ and let me show you this table. This is also stone and on it we have placed a glass. So friends, as I told you, nature, wow, beautiful nature has to offer so much to us, so much. So this is the riverside where I had gone to collect some rocks. See, there is bed of stones, bigger ones, smaller ones, which I have collected and brought it here in my studio to stimulate my creativity. And seeing these stones of different shapes and sizes and colors, I have used it to make a stone mosaic. Have a look. The stone mosaic is we have to arrange the stones of different shapes and sizes to give this effect. Where we want the bigger ones, we have to arrange those. Now the question is how to stick them. You can stick them with silicone. It's very readily available in the market. So friends, it's so easy. You can do it for yourself at home. So try it with some different designs and shapes and stay tuned for my next video and have a look at the finished product, finished art. Stimulate your creativity with Fehmi's art. Stay tuned for my next video.